Hello everybody, I'm back. I'm gonna continue to do my college. This is teapot. In teapot, we're gonna put flowers. This how I explained before. This was my present from my son. Show you again what it look like. This is okay. We have lots of work around the pot. Okay, as I told you, I'm gonna use lots of magazines. I'm using glue. This is glue. I'm using this kind of glue. Make sure you glue good and sticks. It's nice here. This is part three. Collage takes really long time and I cannot finish quick. Make sure it sticks good. Even it can go around. Nice. It's going to go here. this one lies here. Don't get too much glow, but make sure it's good enough. Just again, I'm working on a canvas. Just I'm working everywhere. Now, what color you find, what do you feel, you just, you know, stick glue. This color here. Beautiful. We have to find good colors, many colors to make interesting your work. To be artistic like that. This part I'm gonna use somewhere, maybe over here. Beautiful. Because it's need to shade down. This I'm gonna use over here. I need some lights over here. Beautiful. This is beautiful. Dark light. Make sure don't make all noise dark, because here is when the light. Sorry guys, I'm back. Let's continue. Good. You don't need to make this white. White has to be here around. Do you want to do it? Let's do it again, something else. Small one. Okay? You're gonna practice with this. Come. Don't stress.
No, it can't just be like that. It has to be sharp. It has to be sharp. It has to be like
sharp like this. Okay.
Not like.
Okay, no. You can do this after this.
No.
Do sharp.
I mean like.
First of all, you gonna draw out into this sharp lines. Okay.
Look. See.
Okay. Try to do same. Okay. Try to do same. Don't stress. You have to enjoy. Sorry, guys. I'm back. lighter. I'll just borrow something I can find. That's good. I guess my phone gonna die soon, but it's almost finished. I still need work, but main work is finished. I do some flowers on it, but I'm not ready for now. Andy, can you do again, please? God. You know, you're on a canvas, you open. New one? Oh my god.
I know what to draw.
It's getting serious here. What are you gonna draw? This is a dark, I don't like this. Let's see, maybe we use, maybe not. Sorry. I need colors.
This far. this is good so far.
This is good so far, yes. Okay, this, I'm looking for colors. It's so difficult now to find exactly colors. I need to go through with many, many magazines. I like to tear this like that, and it leaves edge, white edge, and it makes beautiful shape. Stick here.
I think I'm almost done.
Uh-huh. Sorry, and even I'm working, even I cannot talk. Sometimes it's better if we repeat colors. More interesting. Beautiful. Good, Andrea.
I think I'm done, ready to paint.
Okay.
I think it'll look nice on the wall.
Yeah, it's better you use gouache because you cannot use acrylic now.
Why?
Because the table not ready for acrylic.
What's the difference of acrylic?
Acrylic, getting hard very quick.
That's what I need.
And right now I'm busy, right?
Fine, I'll use gouache, but where is it?
Over there. I don't know where gouache is. Okay, maybe this is put here.
I have the bigger one, but I can't. This is the only one I could find.
You can find it easier. we left in art class.
Can you open this for me? I need water.
Yes. It's better sometimes when you are drawing something, put far away and look at from far away. Now I cannot show you from far away because there is no place. But
you have big brush.
And when you look at from far away, you can see more mistakes.
Did.
Yes.
You have big brush.
Big brush. There's big brushes, small brushes.
No, not for water.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need this. I need I'm gonna have to mix blue and white because I need to make a light white. I mean light blue. Do you have white blue? Can I just use this? Look.
No.
I know. Why? Whatever.
I'll leave it out. And I'm doing something. You just...
I'll just mix it here.
Let's repeat this color over here. Colors. It's gonna be nice if this color, you're gonna use this color somewhere here around. Anywhere can be nice, in any place. Okay, let's finish here this part. Beautiful.
Yeah, I got like blue.
Okay, this is dark blue. You have to use white. Okay, don't use this. Yes, good.
Like that?
Uh-huh. This, today I'm making this video. This is Andrew's fault.
What did I do?
No, I don't mean bad way. Actually, you made me to do that. You're a good boy, actually. I love it. Finish this. I need a rapper, so I will go get
it. Used to be red, so red.
Okay. Or maybe yellow. No, I don't like.
You don't like mine?
No, I don't like yours. I love yours.
I need more.
Beautiful magazines, but still looking for my favorite colors. Sure sticks everything.
Okay, I'm making more color.
Sorry?
Making.
Uh-huh. Don't use blue. You need white. Don't mix blue. Just white because you have a lot of blue. Okay? You you're still using blue.
Hmm? How am I using blue?
Sorry.
I can't believe you finished this in one day.
Me too. You have small, for small details, I can work more.
Me too.
Look at it from far away, guys. Sorry.
It's good. It looks 3D. Kind of.
Thank you.
How do you know if that's a compliment?
You said it looks good.
I said it looks 3D.
Beginning, you said it looks full, right?
Oh, yeah.
But I said so. Somehow I don't like flowers on it. Andrew.
What? That's kind of the whole point of the teapot.
No, I put plants, but I cannot maybe put here. Looks okay. Best present. Beautiful blue. all over. You can go around and stick papers like what color is here? Around green, blue. Look at it. It's not finished, but we can finish it.
Look there.
Okay, this good, but I see same blue all over. Okay, now clean brush and use white and different blue if you have.
I don't.
Okay, and let me wash this.
No,
you need to get white.
I wasn't done yet with that color. I wasn't done. I was underlining something. I was like tracing. I wasn't done with that color.
Okay, no, you have a lot of colors. Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Okay, you have a color. You can use a little white. Here it has white. I'm not gonna tear this way. I'm gonna do this way. Now I don't need this white part. Now I'm gonna do that way, opposite way. Yeah, mix and look at one second. Maybe you can mix with this too. But wait one second.
There, like that. Like
red. Yes. Yeah, I see.
Okay, I'm done with the sky.
Okay. Later, when I finish this, to keep these colors, I'm gonna varnish and this way nothing gonna happen later. Good. In the corners, main edge. Here you can use scissors.